say greetings to everyone. Unfortunately, this is from Sandy Cooper. Unfortunately, I will be away at our church's national. I can't be the next word. And will be unable to attend. Thank you for a number of your candidates. Thank you for the invite and God's blessing of your life. That's from Sandy Cooper. There's some people who could be here. One of the things we'd like to do is find out where you guys have been and what you've been up to. Maybe we can start out with a question. So without here, what did you do? And I'm going to start with that question, and then we'll get to the filming after that. Do you remember that far back?
Well, the first year we agreed and left here. And kids wrote terrible letters to all kinds of people to never mail them.
Bethany, Christy, Alexa, and Anna.
He's still living in Regina, where Brian finished the seminary training, and are thinking about continuing on in ministry.
And Becky got, Becky graduated from CBC, about 4 years ago, 5 years ago, and then went to Cambodia for a year and a half with the Lions. And loved it, did a really good job there, learned how to speak the language and write it in a few weeks. So they sent her up country to do evangelism and planting all kinds of things, and she really liked that. Stepping over landmines and all kinds of things that made my heart stop, but she never was afraid, she said. And she came back and went to medicine at college and became a, got a certificate in physiotherapy assistant program. And got married at Christmas, graduated at Christmas, and is now working in a hospital in Calgary, working with depressed seniors, designing therapy programs to help them. She really loves it. Her husband is in Bible college, and she's talking to a seminary, and they're talking about, so there's something about that large group and the influence that you have.
There's a picture that showed up in Carol of me standing there in a three-piece suit, and I'm holding in my hand some great big weeds. The kids all ripped out all these weeds. And I was so spaced on that day that they just said, here, here. And I looked there for a couple hours while I was there. And I had people in the town, actually, who saw the picture, looking at me and saying, was that a sucker? Well, they knew.
Coffee shop. drive to kids that will go to Saskatoon to help Charlotte finalize her wedding plans. And we're arriving in Calgary in time for Peter Mann to move out of our house, we can move in July. And then this coming year, I'm going to continue to work with alumni, and there's some other options of various other responsibilities they want me to think about. And Peter is going to be teaching again, and we don't know where we're going to attend church, we haven't lived there yet. Our stuff is there, so we're sort of starting fresh.
Are you going to be teaching in the seminary, or are you going to be
teaching? I'm still assigned to teach in the seminary. Many of you may not be aware that college and seminary were speaking about belongs to Christian Missionary Alliance, maybe not belong to the theological seminary. My apologies to people who step out of high school training program, or undergrad program, seminary, and master's program. We've added to that, speaking of 7th grade university college degree program that was not there before, so that not only are degrees in theology and ministry right now, but also degrees in music and history and literature and business and so on. That's a completely new area ahead of us for the next step of play. So we have changed everything, and I anticipate that we will change some of those steps, but I'm stepping into what I did before.
Prayer and desires on the class. Let's pray. With that, you could.
Well, they're constrained, and they're free of fuel. There's something, there's something more food, and something, they want to have something for the coffee.
A little wired. Yes? Mom has.
I got some for you before.
Before we separate?
Yes.
Okay. We thank our Heavenly Father for these two beautiful people that you gave us and has touched each one of us in our lives at some point. We thank you, Father, for their dedication to you. We thank you, Father, for their willingness to lay down their lives for you. We thank you, Father, for their love, because it's only your love that shines through them. Thank you, Father, for them as they are, as they have been in heaven, and as they will be, as they move away from Brantford and move back to us. We ask you, Father, you bless them on their lives. We ask you, Father, your blessing on their families as each one of them are in the ministry. Prayer, Father, that things of God might be foremost on our hearts and minds. We thank you, Father, for the love these people have touched and joined us as we travel through life. Thank you, Father. We ask for your blessing on them as they travel and as they give to us their lives. Thank you in your name. There's something, one other thing here.
Thank you all.